cover. After us.
Drag him all the hell.
As easy as we thought. I'll be right there. I'm kind of thirsty. I'm ready. where you're going. Did you hear something? What are you doing? Did you hear something? We need to keep moving. Interesting transportation system. We need to try it out. Drop it right there! Check that out. On my way. No problem. I'll stay put. You smell that? Stop pushing me around. Needle. What the... Those monkeys look... enhanced in some way. There's some strange things going on here at Mishima Labs. This must be the control room for the monkey experiments. Strange things going on here at Mishima Labs.
Oh!
This must be the control room for the monkey experiments. This must be the control room for the monkey experiments.
Watch it, Mido! Interesting. On my way! On my way! Stop pushing!
Your wish is not my command. I'll be right there!
Going.
No problem. You got it. Coming! This is so bizarre. Never thought I'd be coming face to face with one of my ancestors.
Let's just hope he'll listen to us. We could really use his help in tracking down Mishima.
What? What's the meaning of this? Where are your badges? This is restricted area. You don't have proper security clearance to be in here.
Don't be alarmed, Doctor. We just want to speak with you.
You don't work here, do you? Who are you?
I am Mikiko. Mikiko Ebihara.
Ebihara?
That's right. Hard as it may be for you to believe, I'm one of your descendants.
I'm calling security.
I'm sorry, but we can't let you do that. Not before you hear us out.
I'm listening.
The man you know as Kage Mishima is from our future. He traveled back in time in order to alter history and set himself up as some sort of supreme ruler. It sounds ludicrous, I know, but you've got to believe us. Mishima's insane. He's absolutely mad. And his ruthless willingness to do anything to achieve his aims makes him extremely dangerous.
That's preposterous. I've been working as Mishima's assistant for several months now. The man has been nothing but charitable to me.
For heaven's sake, he stole your vaccine and robbed you of the glory of making the greatest scientific discovery of the century.
What are you talking about?
You're the original creator of the vaccine for the mutagenic Marburg pox filovirus, not Mishima.
What? That can't be. What you're suggesting is too incredible.
Maybe so, but it's all true.
Doesn't make any sense. Though now that you mention it, I've been working on the formula for a vaccine for years before I even heard of Mishima. Never really thought about it before. But it is rather odd how he just waltzed in here one day with all the data needed to put together a viable vaccine.
When he traveled back in time, he used the knowledge he had acquired in the future to establish himself as a scientific genius and take credit for the formula. And all that knowledge came from you, your notes, your research.
My God, somehow I know you're speaking the truth. It's like a part of me has always known. And to think, I was in awe of Mishima's brilliance when I first met him.
So now that you know the score, will you help us?
Of course, though I don't see how I can.
Where's Mishima now?
Still here, probably. He's got a penthouse suite above the research center. I know he's got a meeting later with some top military brass at a Navy SEAL training complex near the Portrayal District.
Wasn't that whole area closed down in the late 20th century?
Hardly. It's now the West Coast Joint Military Headquarters.
Can you get us past security so we can get close to Mishima?
Here. This will get you through the security doors to the upper level, where his private offices are located. If you hurry, you can still catch him.
Thank you, Doctor. And don't worry about Mishima. We won't rest until we find him.
I've no doubt about that. You both seem very determined and resourceful. Take care, Mikiko. Make our family proud.